My name is Dr. Sparks, and I love stories and I love science. But most of all, I love when we can bring those two things together.
Let's stay.
I would like to tell you one more story, an utterly true story that absolutely happened to me. If you pay close attention to how I tell the story, I think you'll learn something about how sound works. The three pitches in order to get us past this lock. Do you know what else travels at 767 miles an hour? Sound travels at 767 miles an hour. And so, as we went through San Francisco, San Diego, Sacramento, San Luis Obispo, Mr. Bunny sang, "Oh, say, can you see?" But all the people could hear was, "Boo!" Because I'm a scientist, I'd like to do a little experiment that will prove to you that when you're falling, you don't wait. So can I have a volunteer, somebody that has the app, has a phone with the app on it? Can I borrow your phone for a second, Lindsay? You ready? Watch what happens to the numbers on the screen. That's all well and good, but what happens if instead of throwing the phone into the air, we drop it? I gotcha. So now I need a second bar. So you guys are going to have a sword fight now.